Children in the house, praise the Lord! This morning we are here to present a short drama titled Teach Your Child in the Way of the Lord. And don't forget, the book of Proverbs chapter 22 verse 6 says, Teach your child in the way of the Lord, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. I pray that as you watch and understand, the Lord will help us in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you. Worship you, glorify your holy name. Father, us the light of this day. Father, our thanks in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we appreciate you for what you are doing in this family. Lord, know you are going to do more in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I commit my son into your hands. Father, Lord, I know you take absolute control of his life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
No evil shall befall him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He shall be the head and not the tail in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I also commit my husband into your hands. Father, Lord, I know that you are going to be with him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For in Jesus' precious mighty name I pray.
Amen.
Daniel, my son.
Yes, Mom.
As you're going to school today, I want you to be a good boy. And I want you to pay attention in class. So you can come out in good grades and flying colors. Hope I am well understood.
Okay, Mom.
Let's go to school.
Today. I'm open my Bible to the book of Proverbs chapter 1, verse 8 to 10. My son, listen to your father's instruction, and do not forsake your mother's teaching, for there shall be an ornament of grace unto thy head, and shame unto thy neck. My son, if she now entices you, consider thou not. Does that mean I shall always obey my father and my mother, so that my day shall be long? And if the man tried to tempt me, I should not consent. Dixie,
how are you?
I'm fine.
What are you doing?
I'm reading my Bible.
Is this not boring to you?
It's not boring, because it makes me know more people in the Bible, like Joshua, David, and etc.
What? My mom takes me out to watch film, do many things.
Wow, that's good. But I also enjoy myself reading my Bible.
Okay, this is good.
Dixon! Did this boy go? Dixon! Dixon!
Ma.
Where have you been? I've been looking for you. I know I'm going now. Where did you go to?
I came to come and see my friend.
Don't ever try that again. I've been looking for you so long now. How are you? Where is your, how's your family? Good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine, ma.
How is your husband?
Fine, thank you.
Okay. I overheard your son and my son's conversation.
Yeah.
He said you take him out to watch movies, cartoons, when you're meant to teach him the way of the Lord by teaching him how to fast, pray, read the word of God.
Ma, I've been very busy. I go to the office in the morning and come back very late at night. So I don't have his time. That's why during the weekend I just say, let me take him out so he can watch cartoons and enjoy himself. So I don't have time. That's the problem.
I know you are suffering because of
yes.
it. But Proverbs 22 verse 6 says, train up your child in the way he should go, so when he goes, will not depart from it. You need to teach him in the way of the Lord by teaching him how to fast, pray, and read the word of God. And I know the Lord will help you. And most importantly, you should pray for him on a daily basis.
Thank you very much, ma. Let's go, Dixon. Like I see, she's the owner of my child. Train up your child. Call, train up your child. If I see you with that boy again, you see what I'll do for you. Let's go.
Jerry, how are you?
I'm fine, Mom. What are you doing?
God, please help me. Please, my son is in the hospital. He has been taken to many hospitals. They said there's no cure for his sickness. Please, I promise I will change. I will change. Please come and pray for my son. Please, thank you.
Okay.
Look at him. Look at my son. Please save him. Please. Please. Pray for him. Please.
What happened to
I promise
him?
I will change. I don't know.
You're ready to
I don't
give
know.
Your
he just went
Jesus.
Out and fainted.
You're ready to teach him in the way of the Lord.
I'm ready.
Confess
I am
your
ready.
Sins to God.
Oh God, I am ready to serve you. Oh Lord, forgive me all my
let's
sins.
Pray.
Hey, thank you.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Our Heavenly Father, I commit this your child into your hands. Father Lord, come and heal him this moment in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
No weapon fashioned against his life shall prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I cover him with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus Christ.
So it is well with his soul in the name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
For in Jesus' precious
Amen.
Mighty
name. Amen. Thank you very much, ma. I promise I will change. Even as from today, we will start fasting every day, every moment, praying. I'll be praying for him.
Okay,
thank
God
you very
help
much.
You.
Thank you, ma. Let's go.
Hallelujah.
Train up your child in the way he should go. Train up your child in the way he should go. Train up your child in the way he should go. And when he grows, he will not depart from it. Our parents, the Lord will help us in Jesus' name. Can we see? The reason why that boy was very sick like that, and even up to the point of death, and the mother was helpless, was because she did not have Christ. And what you don't have, you cannot give to your children. So I pray that as we go today, the Lord will help our parents to teach us the way of the Lord even more than before in Jesus' name.